For me, circular economy means a kind of sustainable way of dealing with our raw materials that come, of course, from nature. And it's a way to preserve nature and to not put our waste just on piles, but to reuse them. So it's how the world should look in the future.
For me, circular economy means when we produce something, some products, if we are able to reuse again things which were in the history part of our production, and to get as much as possible out of this material, not just throw it away, or these products, of course, and reuse it and be really profitable on these things.
For me, the circular economy means change. It means change in our mindset, in our culture, in our behavior, in our way how we think, how we develop products, how we work within the companies, how we think and look on our environment and on our colleagues and society at large.
For us, the circular economy is a way of doing high added value. And by this concept, we are also building our global competitiveness.